A purse snatching leads to a wild police chase, and only our cameras were there when the suspects were taken into police custody. Now we're learning more about the two men under arrest. Here's Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen.
This is not the kind of place you'd expect to have this violent attack, and shoppers here this morning tell me they are shocked it happened here.
This is one of the men police say took them on a dangerous ride through Squirrel Hill after attacking a woman in the parking lot of the Giant Eagle on Murray Avenue. Regular customers here say it's hard to believe it happened.
I was surprised because it's usually very safe.
Yeah, we were shocked. It's not something that I've seen any indication of here or that you think is going to happen.
Police say it started when a man grabbed a woman's purse, knocked her to the ground, and took off with her bag at the store around 6 o'clock last night. Officers set up along 5th Avenue hoping to spot the getaway car, and just a few minutes later they found it stopped in traffic in Oakland. An officer walked up to the car and saw two men identified as 36-year-old Eric Gordon and 35-year-old Christopher David sifting through the purse. Police told the men to put their hands up, but say David hit the gas, driving into oncoming traffic, speeding through red lights, and finally ditching the car in the middle of 5th Avenue. They didn't get far. Cops found Gordon hiding in bushes. David was caught in the bathroom of the Pittsburgh Athletic Club. The attack is an eye-opener for shoppers at the store, but most told me they still feel safe.
I think these things can happen anywhere, and of course, maybe it might make you a little more careful.
Police say they also found a crack pipe in the car, and Gordon told them he has a drug problem. He and David are being held on $100,000 bail.
A court record showed that both of these men do have criminal records. In fact, Gordon was arrested just in July for theft, and he was out on bail when this attack happened. Reporting in Squirrel Hill, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.